Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this one day international, heading down to the middle now for the toss.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Right there.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Yep.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Good bowling in that over. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand in.
What a delivery!
Yep.
What a delivery, finds the edge.
They'll be happy with that over.
The score is now none for three.
Good work in the field there.
Yep.
waiting. Waiting.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
Are now on 7 for 9.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
They take a single.
Changing the field here to try and stop the batsman getting singles. That's edged. Some moves to the field.
Yep.
Some nice bowling in that one.
South Africa are now on 8 for 9.
Yep.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Good over. Nice bowling.
The batting team are now 11 for 9.
Wait there.
Two run.
Yep, catch it.
Oh, super shot.
Thank you.
waiting. Wait there. Waiting.
Ends the over.
Sixth over. The batting team are now on 9/17.
Waiting.
Yep.
That's 2-4 and sent racing away to the boundary.
Couldn't have hit that any better.
Yep.
Bit expensive in that one. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Right there. Waiting.
Shot. A change in the bowling lineup.
The off spinner coming on to bowl.
Wait there. Thank you.
One bounce and that's four. Nicely played. After a slow start, these two are playing their strokes and making a great contribution.
The captain making some adjustments to the field here. The captain's going to change things around in the field. It's a good field, I think. Not too aggressive, but not overly defensive either.
Precision, just a great shot. After a poor start, these two have really ramped up the run rate. Moving along nicely now, the partnership is now 50 runs.
Field moving around a bit here, trying to stop the batsman getting singles.
Waiting. Yep.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. After a poor start, these two have really got their eye in.
Now on, none for 52.
Yep, catch!
Can't hit it more sweetly than that. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Yep.
Yes.
Not too bad from either side there. They appeal, but I'm not sure what for. Batty, a new bowler, is coming into the attack from the grandstand in. Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
That one missed everything, and then some.
Some moves being made in the field, looking pretty balanced between defensive and attacking. Two runs off that delivery. Reasonably good over there.
Over, the score is now none for 63.
Great bowling. Sneaks past off stump.
Yep.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball. Confident appeal. That's some good bowling. End of the over.
The score is now 66 for none.
Yep.
The run's ticking along here. Into the 40s.
Bit of frustration showing with that appeal. That one's a bit too full, played nicely.
No shot on offer for that one.
They don't get much better than that. Great shot. The batsman were kept quiet in that over.
The batting team are now 75 for none.
Yep. Yes.
Waiting. Waiting. Yep.
Good bowling in that over.
Over. South Africa are now on 78 for none.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Changing the field, going very defensive.
He's trapped in front there.
Yep.
Hola!
Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
The batting team are now on none for 84.
One more added.
Right. Waiting. Waiting.
Tidy over there, just two runs from it.
Playing some mind games with the batsman.
Great delivery to find the edge. And that's 50.
Strong appeal.
Yeah!
That's an important wicket there. Really needed to stop that partnership. A helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
One run there.
Let's that go through to the keeper. Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Morning, everyone.
Wait there.
Takes the single.
Bowler!
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Well, that was another good over. Frustration will be growing for the batsman.
Here, they were looking settled, and I was certain they were on track for a big score. Well, the bowler will be really happy to see the back of this batsman. He was playing really well out there.
Hamza is the new batsman. Hamza gets off the mark. And that's three.
Really deserved the wicket. He's put in a fine over.
Score is now 100 for two.
Waiting.
Edged. What a ball.
Finishes off a tidy over.
Third over. The score is now 2 for 101.
They get back for two.
Good over. Nice bowling.
Over. The batting team are now 106 for two.
Yep.
Bowler!
And that's a single. And through for one.
Yep.
Waiting.
Good bowling in that over.
Fifth over, the batting team are now on 2 for 110.
Yep.
Got it.
And a single taken.
Solid shot, goes for four. A very defensive field this. What a delivery, finds the edge.
Big shout, but was there anything to shout about?
This is an important wicket and out cheaply. So the new batsman is at the crease.
Two runs there. Big shout for that one. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out. They've only got one use of review, so they must be confident.
Pitch is good. Impact in line. That's not out on review. Tough call, but well worth asking the question.
Right there. Waiting. Yep.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
And they go through for one.
Yep. Yep.
Some nice bowling in that one.
York, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Well, he usually does much better. This is a big wicket.
The batsman leading the field caught out for four.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Right there. Yep.
Oh, yeah!
Big appeal there.
Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
That's just wide. Harsh call, I think.
Wait. Wait in.
One wicket falls in that over.
The batting team are now 4 for 130.
Yep.
shout. Nice and clean in that over. Good bowling.
The batting team are now 4 for 131.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Catch it!
One run there.
Yes.
Good running. Got back for two. He has played that nicely. Gets two. Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
Batting team are now 4 for 136.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. I wonder what they're seeing that I'm not.
One run there.
Batty has done well in that over.
South Africa are now 139 for four.
Bowler!
Back for three. Nice running.
Trying to constrain the batsman a bit here.
Batting team are now
Field moving around a bit here, trying to stop the batsman getting singles.
Another run added.
Change in the field. More emphasis on defence. Edged. And that's the end of a very good over. Big appeal there. Yadav has been bowling well here, comes back on from the grandstand end. Delivery draws the edge.
Pressure on the fielders there, getting three. Big appeal. And the end of a tidy over.
The batting team are now 4 for 148.
A few moves made in the field.
One more to the score.
Yep.
And that's a single.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
The batting team are now on 153 for four.
Good ball there, getting the batsman defending. Two added.
Yeah. To the bowler.
Two runs added. Four runs added there.
Sixth over. The batting team are now on 157 for four.
A bit of a change up in the field now.
Waiting. Yep.
Great delivery to find the edge. The captain bringing the field in, trying to prevent the strike rotating.
The fielder throws the opportunity away. Went to the wrong end.
Good bowling in that over.
The batting team are now 160 for four.
Yep.
What a delivery. Finds the edge.
And through for one. And a single taken.
Edged. What a ball.
Loud appeal. Some nice bowling in that one.
Eight over. The batting team are now on 163 for four.
York, coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
Yep.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
They take a single.
Thank you.
waiting.
Yep.
Is he out of his ground? Yeah. The keeper is confident. Could be a real bonus wicket.
Good breakthrough here. He was looking in fine nick out there. Shame to get out so early. No stopping that. Four runs.
Yep.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
Keeper!
They get back for two. No shot on offer for that one.
Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide. Surely a wide.
That's a good boundary. And that brings the start of this power play. York to start.
One run there.
Wait. Yep.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Yep. Yes.
Reasonably good over there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Yep.
One more to the score.
Two runs added.
Yep, catch it!
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Appeal for stumping, but I think he's safely in his crease. Brilliant work by the keeper. Gets the bails off in time.
The left-hand batsman is coming in at number 8, the South African.
Edged. A tidy over. It's a maiden.
South Africa are now 192 for 6.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Some adjustments to the field.
Another run added.
Going with a more defensive field choice.
Waiting.
One run there.
Yep.
Not too bad from either side there.
19 are now 6 for 199.
what a good shot.
A well done half ton.
They take the single.
I'm not sure there's anything in that one. Great delivery to find the edge.
Adjusted superbly to the change of pace. You can't trick him that easily.
Yep. Catch it! Keeper!
And a single taken. And they go through for one.
Yeah, mate. Yep, catch.
Nice shot, that one.
Yeah, mate.
The bowler beats the bat. Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced, though. I think he might be right. End of the over.
47 over. The batting team are now 6 for 221.
Yep, catch!
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
edged. What a ball.
Keeper!
And two runs added.
Yep.
Catch it!
Reasonably good over there.
Over. The score is now 6 for 230.
Yadda, the left arm unorthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. What a delivery! Finds the edge.
Did they nick that?
And he's off the mark.
Yep.
Did he bowler?
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yeah, catch.
Full ball and got on top of it early. Shouts all round.
Yep.
Gotcha.
After a poor start, these two have really got their eye in.
And with that, four fielders can now be put outside the circle.
Two runs there.
Yep.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. Gone. Great catch. Quick reaction and safe hands. Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Yeah, catch.
And they get a single there. A very good over there, takes the wicket and keeps it tight. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
That's one for the highlights reel. one run there. Wicket, the opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Yep.
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Sharma is the new batsman, about to face his first ball.
Yep. No.
6 runs added there. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Another run taken.
Yep. Oh, no.
Sharma gets off the mark. Very tidy over that one.
India are now 8-2.
Super shot that.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. Mistimes that one.
Yep.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four.
End of the over, and again, it's a good run for the bowling side.
Yep.
That's a wide in my book.
Yep.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yep.
Two runs.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Not too bad from either side there.
Yep.
Chance here.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. The new batsman takes guard. One wicket falls in that over.
The batting team are now on 13 for 3.
Up.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Yep.
This should be close.
probably didn't need to throw there. Goes to the fence for four.
And they get a single there. They'll be happy with that over.
Sixth over, the batting team are now on 37 for three.
Yep. No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Free hit coming up. The batsman will be looking to hit big here. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Yep.
No!
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
They'll take a single.
Yep.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Free hit. A lot of players will miss out on runs trying to slog.
Reaches 30 and seems set.
Yep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The score is now 58-3.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Plays and misses. And they get back for the second.
End of the ninth over, India are now 61-3.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
And they run four. Great running.
Yep.
Absolutely middled that. That's four. Superb shot. The batsmen have put on 50 here. Good effort. And that's a single.
Yep.
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot. The bowler beating them all ends up there.
Not too bad from either side there.
India are now on 84 for 3.
Another run added. Well played.
End of the over.
12th over, the score is now 92 for 3.
Yep.
No!
Yep.
No!
That's one for the highlights reel. Two runs there.
Yep. No.
Perfect technique and placement.
End of the over. Seven runs coming from it.
And that brings up 50 runs.
A well done half ton.
One more to the score. They take the single.
Yep.
One run there.
Six runs added in that over.
The batting team are now on 105-3.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the pavilion end.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away. And through for one.
Yep.
Good return there, back from the deep.
And they get a single there.
Oh. No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Oh, not able to connect there. One run there.
Reasonably good over there.
Mistimes that one.
Yep.
And that's a single. And they go through for one.
Yep.
And
good bowling in that over.
The batting team are now on 115 for three.
They take a single. And a single taken. Batsmen were kept quiet in that over.
The batting team are now on 118 for three.
Yep.
He'd have been a hero if it hit, but instead, he cost the team four.
Bowler beating them all ends up there.
Waiting. Wait.
Umpire signals no ball.
And that brings up the 100-run batting partnership for these two.
Free hit ball coming up. The batsman scanning the field for gaps. Missed opportunity there. Swing and a miss on the free hit.
Yep.
Oh, great shot.
Not too bad from either side there.
India are now on 133
for 3. Yep.
For one.
Waiting.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
No!
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
They take the single. Good work in the field there. Well wide.
Hey.
Swing and a miss.
Yep.
Ends the over.
The 21st over. The batting team are now on 143 for 3.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
Wait.
No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Free hit coming up. The only way to get out here is from a run out.
Catch it!
Yep.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yep.
Time to perfection. Bit expensive in that one.
Second over, India are now 153 for 3.
Yep.
Another run added to the score. This has been a good inning so far.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes. They take a single.
Hey.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch.
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught out for 50.
A big partnership broken, so hopefully a new batsman is rearing to go. The right armour is coming into the attack from the grandstanding.
And they go through for one.
Bowler. Waiting.
Times that one.
Yep.
They take a single. Two runs off that delivery.
Yep.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
The score is now 4 for 165.
One run there.
Yep.
Superb timing.
They'll get one more.
Wait on.
End of the over.
The 26th over, India are now 173 for 4.
Perfect technique and placement. And that's a single. And a single taken.
Yep.
They'll take a single. Not too bad from either side there.
The batting team are now 4 for 181.
Yep.
Bowler.
Takes the single. Another run added.
Yep.
That's four. Superb shot.
Been a good innings this. The 100 is well deserved. Reasonably good over there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yep. Waiting. Yep.
This should be close.
Four runs added there.
29 over. The score is now 193 for 4. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Yep.
Good shot.
They take the single. Ah, what a good shot. Two added there. Ah, nice shot.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One run there.
Wait there.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
The batting team are now on 212 for four.
That shot. Nice technique. They like it. Loud appeal. Is he out of his ground? The keeper is confident. Could be a real bonus wicket.
They'll be disappointed to get out, but what a great innings it was. Some beautiful strokes played throughout.
Big wicket that, Batty. Finally dismissed for a wonderful 223 for five.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number seven for India.
Great over. A wicket from it.
The batting team are now five for 223.
And a single. Oh, well bowled. Out! A fantastic catch taken by the fielder, jumping high in the air to gather that in. No ball here.
He'll get two for that. Good shot. The bowler will know that the batsman will be looking to hit this into the stands. How will he counter?
Kachat!
A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it.
228 for six.
Right there.
No ball, just overstepping the line there.
Huge shot to get off the mark there. Timed that absolutely perfectly. Reacted well there. Good catch.
The batsman making a long walk back to the pavilion. Caught out for 12.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.